What's up?
Hey,
what's
now.
Up? What's up? What's up?
Who are you? Where are you from? How young are you?
I'm Dewayne Crocker Jr. from Pensacola, Florida, and I'm 23 years old.
Dewayne Crocker Jr. All right, tell me a little bit about your life singing, growing up, and...
Well, I think we have a lot in common. I grew up as a PK, so I'm a worship leader now, and I love God. I love what I do at my church, and I love singing, so I'm excited to showcase that today.
All right, well, what are you going to share with us?
Bobby McFerrin, Don't Worry, Be Happy.
Interesting.
Cool choice.
Yeah.
All right, Dewayne, let's do it.
Here's a little song Bob wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, but be happy. In every life we have some trouble. When you worry, you make it double. Don't worry, but be happy.
Nice one. I've never heard that rendition.
Thank you.
I think that I like the timbre of your voice.
Yes, sir.
You really just have to think emotional.
Yes, sir.
But at the same time, your presentation, you've got to think show business. I think you've got the goods.
Yes, sir.
It was an interesting take on Don't Worry, Be Happy. I think that you were showing off your range, especially with turning that whistle part into your falsetto, and that was smart. That was very smart.
I can't whistle, y'all. I'll try.
It's okay. But I really want to tear down that wall and really emotionally connect.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah. Less tricksy and more connected.
Yes, yes. Thank you.
All right, let's take a vote. Let's see.
I'll start first. It's going to be a yes for me.
Wow. Yes. Yes.
Wow, 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 wow.
It's a roll the dice for me. Looks like you're going to Hollywood then.
Wow, congratulations, man.
Wow, wow, wow. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Man. I'll see y'all in Hollywood.
I'll see you in Hollywood. Yeah.
See you.
I have a great grandmother. She's 78 and she loves you.
Oh, no, 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 no.
My goddess.
Wait,
give me that dress.
What was that number?
78.
Wait, DJ, calm yourself down. Security. I need security over here.
Just stay there.
How are you?
Oh, I'm so glad.
Mr. Rich.
Wait, wait, Dad.
You don't even know this.
What? Yes.
My husband and I met on Lady.
No way.
Yes, sir. We were danced to Lady. And when we got married, we walked down the aisle.
With Lady.
With Lady.
Oh.
I had to see you. Oh, I had to see you, because if it hadn't been for you, they wouldn't have been here.
You understand.
That's a great way to go into Hollywood.
I take credit here.
Thank you for making Lady, man.
Take credit.
Thank you.
What a sweetheart.
Oh, my goodness, Mr. Richie.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah. May I?
I'm your knight in shining armor. And I love you. You have made me what I am, and I am yours. You are a treasure.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming
and
to
thank
us.
You very much.
She called me Mr. Rich.
Mr.
Call me
Richie.
Call me Lionel for dancing.
At the California Club.
What? What do you know about the Cal? What? No way. No, this is my club days. Love you, my dear.
Thank you very
love
much.
You, love you.
And thank you, Miss Perry.
Miss Perry.
I'm starting to believe all the things you say now. The California Club, the Commodore.
The California
Club. I mean, these stories are all real.
By the way, the California Club is this big. I mean, we did 5 shows a night.
Well, she obviously
and she was right there.
I am so proud of you. Yes. I want to cry, baby.